While most people view blood donation as a charitable or benevolent gesture, some people also consider the potential health benefits of donating, one in particular. The claim seems too good to be true, but is giving blood linked to losing weight? For starters, an average person has about 10 pints of blood in their body at any given time, and the average donation size is 1 pint. Obviously, when a pint of blood is suddenly drained from the body, it does not go unnoticed. Paratubular cells, specialized cells found in the kidney, detect the drop of oxygen in the blood due to the sudden loss of red blood cells. These cells then release a protein that travels through the body until it reaches the bone marrow, where stem cells are produced. The protein signals stem cells to increase the number of cells that turn into red blood cells, speeding up the blood replacement process. You may not be aware of this, but every second of every day, millions of red blood cells die and are replaced in your body. So the body is accustomed to the relentless pace of RBC production. However, producing new blood also causes the iron stored in your body to be pulled out of storage to produce hemoglobin. Your body replaces the red blood cells within 48 hours, but it can take 6 to 12 weeks for hemoglobin levels to stabilize after blood donation. As explained earlier, the average donation is 1 pint of blood, which weighs about 1 pound. So right off the bat, you're walking out of the donation center 1 pound lighter. However, this weight is easily put back on with the liquids you're instructed to drink after donating, along with cookies or other sweet treats to boost your blood sugar. Obviously, every action requires energy, including the production of billions of new red blood cells. Replacing 1 pint of blood burns approximately 650 calories, which equals about 1 hour of cardio. So, if you donate once every 2 months, that's equivalent to about 1 hour of exercise. But the benefits of blood donation are a bit more complex when it comes to weight loss. To begin with, new blood cells are better at holding and transporting oxygen than old blood cells, which gives your muscles and metabolism a helpful boost. As your body receives more oxygen, your energy level increases, and your body naturally burns more calories during its daily activities. Apart from the small increase in metabolism and calorie burning through blood donations, you can also help protect against cardiovascular disease and cancer by reducing excess iron in the blood. Your iron level shouldn't be too low nor too high, and donating blood helps keep that balance in check. In terms of cancer prevention, oxidative stress is closely related to the accumulation of free radicals and the mutation of healthy cells into cancer cells and tumors. By reducing excess iron in the blood, you can reduce the likelihood of this oxidative danger. As you can see, aside from saving the lives of millions of people every year, donating blood has a host of other health and wellness benefits that you may have never expected.